There are four functions that you can use in DAX to retrieve information about the data type of an expression or a column. They are isLogical, isText, isNonText, and isNumber. Let's see the result with a couple of examples. Here in this first example, I define a variable that right now contains a string, and then the query only checks isLogical, isText, isNonText, and isNumber. If I run the query right now with a string, you see that isLogical returns false, isText returns true because the variable contains a string, isNonText and isNumber, they both return false. Let's see what happens if instead of using a string, we use a number, like for example 100. If I run the query again, now you see that isLogical and isText, they both return false because now the variable contains a number. IsNonText returns true because a number is not a string, and isNumber returns true. If I use a Boolean value, let's say that we use true, for example, then true is a logical value, so we have isLogical true, is not a string, where the other two functions return false. Blank returns false for nearly everything, because if we use false, if we use blank as the result, now you see that isLogical, isText, and isNumber, they all return false, whereas isNonText returns true, because blank is not a blank. Beware that these functions have a different behavior. If you pass to them a variable or an expression, as we are doing here, they evaluate the content of the expression. But if you use a column, then the results depend on the metadata of the column. In this example, I create a simple table containing two columns, S and I. S is a string and I is an integer. Now, S contains A, B, and then 1. Note that the third row contains a string, which actually contains a number. The second column contains three numbers, 1, 2, and then 1 again. And in the query, I count the number of rows where either S or I are text or numbers. You can see the results here. IsText returns 3, meaning that there are 3 rows where the first column contains a string, because the column is defined as a string, so no matter what, IsText will always return true. IsNumber returns false everywhere. IsText I returns false for all the rows, because this column is an integer, whereas IsNumber returns 3, because all 3 rows contain integer values.